Hi, I'm Jason, sales manager at Rangeland RV. I'm standing outside our beautiful new dealership just north of Calgary, and I'd love to invite you on a walkthrough to show you the top reasons to make Rangeland RV your number one choice. Let's take some time to have a look at the R-Pod Hood River Edition 180. The Hood River Edition are the R-Pods that you see that have the 15-inch wheel with the big off-road tire and the extra lift on them. These are great to get off the beaten path, to get extra ground clearance. What's also great about the R-Pod that you just don't find in the competition are all the extra features. New Thule awning on the R-Pods are amazing. They're a larger awning than any of its competition. Also, things like magnetic catches for your exterior storage doors, a friction hinge door on your main door so it doesn't slam in the wind, and a barbecue quick connect so you can run your gas barbecue off the propane bottle mounted to the trailer. Make this a great trailer with tons of great features. We're inside the R-Pod 180, and if you look around, you'll see for a small trailer, it's got a fantastic floor plan, lots of extra space. This trailer features a full queen size bed in the front. It also has a great kitchen. I love what they've done with this kitchen. They've used the seamless style countertop with your sink undermounted, your stove recessed in with a tempered glass stove cover. So the effect of this is you actually get counter space in this trailer. I bet if you check out my competition, you won't find one of them that offer those kind of features. I love the three-way fridge, the convection oven, and on a hot day like today, we have a fantastic fan in all of Rangeland RV's R-Pods. What this fantastic fan does is it moves 900 cubic feet of air per minute through the trailer, keeping it really cold on even some of your hottest days. Make sure you come out to Rangeland RV and check out this great trailer.